so much.
Okay. Napapag-usapan natin yung journey, yung paglalakbay mo papuntang Corona. Kylie, what was the most unforgettable?
Unforgettable.
I mean, what comes to mind first? Halimbawa, in that journey to Tokyo and to the crown.
Siguro, Tita, like, the whole experience of it, being with the girls, the whole experience of joining an international pageant, knowing really what it's like, everything from, for example, waking up early,
okay,
to doing everything yourself, to meeting the other contestants from 68 different countries.
Right, you were the 69th.
Yes.
That was really exciting. Pero yes. Kylie, di ba, when you get into competition, kahit papano alam mo kung sino ang pinakamalakas sa mga kalaban.
Uh-uh.
So when you when you arrived in Tokyo, meron bang namamataan? Because you know, people would talk about the other girls, would talk about the stronger contestants. Meron ganun sa international?
There were.
Meron.
There was Poland. She was beautiful. She became my friend. It was Philippines, and then it was Poland.
Okay.
So we talked a lot, but she's a very... Speaks English very well. Carries herself very well. One of the most beautiful girls I know as
okay,
well.
So you thought... I mean, was it in an interview where you said na ang akala mo mananalo Poland?
Poland and Mexico.
And Mexico.
Poland and Mexico.
Medyo mahigpit. Why? Aside from the ganda?
Well, because they were in the top 15. And then in your head, you think of the people who weren't called yet. And then,
may ganun,
so, syempre, kinakalculate mo na yun sa ulo mo na, okay, sino pang andyan?
Pang ilang kang natawag?
Well, last, of course.
May kaba yun, di ba? Nakaka... Okay.
Actually, nung first runner-up, of course, nung mga fourth runner-up, third runner-up, ayoko pa, please don't call my name. Nung mga first runner-up, siguro pwede na to. Sige, okay na. You can call my name.
I understand that. Yung yes. Parang okay na kasi kaysa naman hindi, di ba?
Hindi.
No, but listen. Now that the contest is over and now that you won, of course, which simply means na ikaw ang pinakamaganda at pinakamagaling doon sa 69 girls na dumating sa Miss International.
Tonight with Boy Abot!